Hello, I'm Olumide Macaulay. Here's your Channel Television Evening News Recap for Wednesday, September the 11th, 2019. The Presidential Election Petition Tribunal has dismissed the petition filed by the People's Democratic Party and its candidate in the 2019 presidential election challenging the victory of President Muhammadu Buhari in its entirety. In the lead judgment, the tribunal dismissed the petition in its entirety and the parties are to bear their respective costs. 188 Nigerians have been successfully evacuated from South Africa following the recent attacks against foreigners in that country. The returnees left the Tambo International Airport via the AFP's flight after an eight-hour delay. Meanwhile, the chairman of the Nigerians in Diaspora Commission, Honorable Abike Dabiri Erewa, has said that, amongst other things, support will be given to the returnees to start any business of their choice. President Muhammadu Buhari has met with members of the Federal Executive Council at the Presidential Villa in Abuja. The FEC meeting is the first since the president inaugurated new ministers on August the 21st for his second term. On the international scene, the remains of Zimbabwe's ex-president Robert Mugabe have arrived home for burial. Soldiers stood guard at the Harare airport along a red carpet as military officers walked solemnly with the coffin draped in the green, gold, black and red national flag. The official funeral will take place on Saturday at the giant 60,000-seat national sports stadium in Harare, where foreign leaders will attend. And in sports, Nigeria has qualified for the 2019 Under-23 African Cup of Nations in Egypt in fine form after they defeated Sudan 5-0 at the Stephen Keshi Stadium in Asaba. And that's the evening news recap. Don't forget to join us tomorrow for fresh updates. I'm Olumide Macaulay. Thank you for watching.